Oh, should be good now. Yes. Silverstone. Excuse me. Right. Look, all of a sudden it appears again. Brilliant. Look, I think I'll be having some of that. Please load this time. Please load this time. If it messes up this time, then I'm just not going to bother stream. Thank you. Right. This is C. I have a break in for the first corner. So what was it? 48. Jesus. What was it? It's not 48, is it? 49.8. Jesus, scared myself then. So only half a second off on first go. That's broke way too late. Get that corner right. I don't feel like I'm getting turn one right at the minute either. Definitely messed that up. Nope. I could probably knock some downforce off. Yeah, I definitely think we can knock some downforce off there. Let's see. Well, we got pretty close on our first attempt, really. So let's see what happens when we knock the downforce down. I think the gears might be alright. I'm literally running the same tire pressures at every track. I probably shouldn't, but it's just a bit of fun. Let's have a look. Probably run it a bit stiffer. Why not? It's time trial. Get away with it. Bump stops up all the way down. Knock that down and all. Gears. Did my gears feel okay? Sure they did. I'll go up one anyway. Boom. Silverstone National. Right, let's go again. Bit more straight line speed, hopefully give us a few temps. 49.8 is pretty decent though. I don't really use the C coupe enough. I should use it more, but it's just all it seems to be all about the GT3s in this game for me. never shot that big time. But first sector was a couple of attempts faster. Nasty bump. I overshot that. Jesus, even worse that. Now. Turning slightly different with a slightly higher fourth gear. It's basically just brought us the exact same time as what we had before. Don't know. Wow, I feel like I'm taking the wrong line for that corner, to be honest. I don't think I've done this track many times before, but I'm sure I must be taking the wrong line. Thank you. And same again. Yes, can I help you?
I was a bit sad.
What is it?
No, I just gonna get a bit of fun.
Alright. Alright, hold on. Get party invites. Hello. Hello. Caught me in the middle of my stream, pal. Caught me in the middle of my stream. Trying to bang out. Yeah. Trying to get my world records. Fuck off.
I'll fire you.
How many have I got? Two or three, I think.
No, I'll fire you up in that detail.
About four attempts. I'm using pretty much the same setup on every track though. I could set it up properly, but I can't be asked doing that. I just want to bang out a couple of times. Should have got like a 0.1 then. I was up, but never mind. Go again. Oh, whoops. That's our DRS open. Keeping it in third gear made no difference. Great, knocked off the marker. Oh, great, I can't get a corner right now. Wow. point one. Three temps off. I think the rest of that time is going to come in set up, to be fair. Bang. I wonder. What am I doing? Alright. We can just lower these down, because... Could I knock the wing down even further? That bump on the exit of that corner is killing me.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually.
You're staying there and looking at the inside. You don't bounce, do you?
I know, but I don't know if I'm carrying the speed when I do that. That's the problem. I'm dropping the right eye right down. And actually, I'm going to drop the rear spring weight right down. Deal with that bump a little bit better. Take this right down. Hopefully. So, I think I'll still be in fourth place. Should I race the ghost? I always go faster when I race a ghost. It's easier, isn't it? See where you're losing time. Alright, I'll race a ghost this time. And I'll be able to tell if he's got more downforce or less downforce or what. I like doing the tracks that are like super short.
Yeah.
There's nothing worse than doing Spa and getting to the chicane at the end and messing it all up and having to do that whole lap again. Jesus! How wide is he? Jesus Christ. No wonder why the guy's got an 11.2 flipping first sector. Jesus Christ. Wow. Yeah. That record's not going tonight. Because he just basically... sorry to have to do this to people that like to do their little cheat thing and no one know. But, boy, I don't know, man.
What do you mean,
a little cheap thing? Well, he's gone so wide at turn one, he can almost be signing autographs, mate. I'm telling you.
Yeah.
He's first sector's like
I
an 11.
Get away with it.
I have no idea. No idea, but that's probably why you can't get near that time. So, really the time I have to beat is like a 50.0, and in my mind, that's a world record. Because this guy's lap's a joke.
I do it like that.
I don't know. People do anything to get to the top, pal.
People
I don't know. I never loaded his ghost up, but I'd never known. Look, he's making me drive off the circuit. Nah, he's actually putting me off. He's making me drive off the circuit and all. I was thinking, how comes my last a middle sector were quicker? That first sector, I was getting destroyed about 6 tenths. Oh my god, see, I can't even do a lap now. Just keep spinning it, looking at his ghost. Oh my days. What is life? I have not made it round turn one, not once, since I've loaded this guy's ghost.
Yeah.
Nah. Okay, now. I mean, how do you compete with that? You just don't. Do you know what? I actually can't even race the ghost. It just puts me off. Makes me drive crap. I actually don't know how he got away with it. I really don't. It's crazy. Right, I need another nice short track. I'm officially, well, technically I'm third in the world. Not having that rip-off time at the top. What's Stowe Circuit? What's that? 45 seconds. Silverstone Stowe Circuit, what the hell is that? Do I know this circuit? I don't know. Let me try it. Hell's this? I ain't done this track. What in the world?
Be practicing our next volume cooking car, that 250 cart.
Yeah.
Minute on the Monte Carlo.
Yeah.
I can have one car.
What the hell is this? Oh my god, I'm gonna be shocking. I don't even know where I'm going. Whoa. What the hell? thinned out. Just go flat out. Okay, I can't go flat out through there. I've never done a strap before in my life. What, I need Silverstone stow circuit or something. I need to drive around it slow at first. Nah, this is some other type of stuff. This don't even look like Silverstone. Yeah, this ain't like the normal Silverstone track. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm actually baffled. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, now. I think it's safe to say I won't be getting any records right there. I've missed that turn in. We'll just go straight here. Wow, that's tight. Oh my god. What the hell is this track? I feel like I've seen this somewhere. Was this track on a... Was this track on Gran Turismo or something? I can't remember. Track.
That's
how it is. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. I was doing alright then. Karting track. Who the hell designed this? Bloody Herman Tilker. That's who. It's got his DNA all over this crap. Oh my god. I'm not sure how much you can cut them bits. Alright, I'm going through there too fast. I think I need a lot more downforce, to be fair. Need to learn the circuit first. Oh, I'll just slid it through. Doing. Hold on, what was the world record? Yes, that's where I've seen it. GT6. I know I've seen this track somewhere before. Hold on, what was the world record? 45. Well, I will not be getting that. I think my gears are all wrong for this and all. Bollocks. So you can't straight line them. Why did I pick this track? Oh, hell no. Hell no.
What?
That track's awful. One more record. That's all I want for the night. Just one more record. Should just go to a track that I know. That's the trick. Yes, it was. That's where I remember it from. For some reason, it was decent on GT6. It's real shocking on this. Right, well, that was a pile of shit. Let's go to. Where is it? No. Cheeky bastards, they've all done my timing and that as well. I haven't been this prototype for ages, but that record's no longer a record. They're only going fucking 2 seconds quicker these days. I swear I did a lap around here. Oh, they've stolen that record and all. Jesus. International, what one's that? Dubai International. I had that record as well, and that's been dealt with. Might have to get back in the prototypes at some stage. What's this? Should be able to get this record. If not, get into bed. Have you done any practice for AOR yet? Practicing flipping carts. What's wrong with you? Surely. Way too late. Let me have a look at what the record is. 29.2. What's the sectors? 23.0, 37.7, 28.4. Well, that was on first sector. Bollocks. I will carry on. I think we're too far off on this one, to be honest. Oh, come on. Never. Man, I was up then. 2 temps up. Yeah. Broke a little early. Three temps outside. What was the record? 29.2. Right. Yeah, my last sector was 4 temps off. Yeah. Definitely broke too early. I've overshot the brake and... messed up again. Oh god. Shocking. Maybe this time. Oh my god, you would never believe it. Fuck off. Had that in the bag then.
Yeah.
Yeah. I thought I just messed it all up. I feel like this time lads, you I always feel like I can do that a bit better. Oh, come on. Sure, I get it done this time. Must do. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Such an idiot. Oh god, now my wheels got that silly vibrating bug. Still there. Try and warm up my brakes a little. Get banged on. Lovely. We'll take it. What's that? 3 temps. I'll have the record for now until someone watches the video and decides to go and beat it. Finally, another record. Jesus. Could have been a bit tighter then, to be fair. Got to remember to upshift early on the exit of this corner. On the back end, just steps all over the place. Yup. Have some. Wow. I'll quickly record that. And boom. I think that's all the streaming you'll get from me today. It's not an everyday thing, me streaming at all. Once in a blue.
In the comments you got.
What's that?
In the comments you got.
I've got the comments on the screen so I can read them.
Glad you have it in a little TV, yeah.
Yeah, I don't like to. I prefer it on a big TV, but it's just that sometimes when I stream and I have it on the full screen and then people leave comments and then I end the stream before I look at the comments, I'd never get to see what they said, do you know what I mean? So let's see. Yeah, that one got destroyed. National. 1:16. What's Dubai National? What is Dubai National? I've obviously done it before. I think that's that little weird one with that crazy middle sector. No, I can't be asked for that. Yeah, that's all from me. I'm going to end the stream. I'll probably do a setup video for that car some stage. But yeah. I'm going to end the stream, so peace.